kwekisenda ningibeke khona aningikhombisenda ningidibe khona aningiboniseni nimvalelephi Jesu mawufika thuneni uthi uJesu tshela laba bamgqibile uthi susanitshe ngoba sekuyisikhathi sokuthi avuswe siyabuyisela into zakho konke okulahlekileyo konke okutshontshiwe siyabuya into zakho siyavuka liyavuka iphepha kuyavuka umshado wakho kuyavuka ikhaya lakini kuyavuka umusi wakini uthi uJesu nimbekephi uthi uJesu susanitshe uma yeqeda wamkhwaza wathi Lazaro Lazaro wathi phuma waphuma uLazaro waphinda chapter number 12 wayohlala noJesu etafuleni wadla naye nanalimncinyana nizodla noYesu nizofumana iphiliso kuYesu nizofumana ithemba kuYesu nizofumana amandla kuYesu sohlala naye etafuleni sobe sidla naye sobe sisela naye ukhona uYesu Isaiah chapter 1 verse number 18 uthi izani isithethe indaba noma izono zenu sezibomvu njengegazi izani isithethe indaba ukhona uYesu owadala izulu lomhlaba nehlabathi lonke nokuthwala kwawo ukhona namhlanje uzovusa okufileyo empilweni yakho khona uYesu unihambele nananimncinyana uvusa abantu ababuya ezweni elikude bazonicelela ukuba siyavusa into zenu siyavuswa liyavusa ithemba kunezinto ey'lahlekile namhlanje siyavuswa ukuvuswa kukalazaro ukuvuswa kobomi empilweni yakho ukuvuswa kwempiliso yakho kade ugula uzovuka namhlanje uzokwamkela impiliso